Barrack Skate Park, and just gonna be hanging out here, seeing what I can do. I had some ideas to maybe hit this little ledge rail thing. I'm not really sure what it's called. They also have a nice little stair set I think I'm gonna try and hit, and a ledge as well. So I'm gonna see what I can do. I'm really not the best, but yeah, we'll see how it goes. But it worked.
You thought I was feeling you?
I'm just gonna take like a quick 10-15 minute break, just sort of restore myself, feel a bit better, and then I'll come back to it.
20 minutes later.
I'm gonna do it one more time just for good measure. God, that's a good feeling. I'm gonna go to Macca's, grab some food, and then come back because I'm feeling pretty hungry. So I'll see you there. Just went to Macca's, had a quick bite, and I'm back at the park. So let's go. God, I know that wasn't even like that good, but I'm so done doing that. Oh my God, you have no idea how long I just spent doing that. Fuck, dude, that clip cost me to get dirt all over the nose of my board, bro. Anyways, guys, I think my time is up here at Berwick Skate Park. I had a lot of fun. I do plan on coming back in the near future. This place is amazing. It has so many features for new people. But, yeah, I'll see you all in the next one.